Firefighters are still trying to put out a fire at a scrapyard in Newark 24 hours after it started. Chopper 2 was over Port Newark as crews used heavy equipment to move the burning metal towards pits of water. The fire sent clouds of smoke into the sky, the smell even reaching New York City. No one was hurt, though. New Jersey's Department of Environmental Protection says air quality levels remain normal tonight.